Everybody, it's Jude here again as part of the EYFS at Home Learning Day. So all today we've been doing lots of activities around my book Astronaut Lammy and being in space and aliens and things like that. So today what I thought we'd do now is I'm going to put some music on and we're going to move as if there is no gravity, as if we're floating, just like Lammy was when he went up to see Zut the alien. Okay, now the music I've chosen is a piece of classical music by Sanson. It's called The Aquarium, but you can choose any music that you like, whatever it makes you feel a bit floaty. So I'm gonna put that on, and I'm gonna have a go at moving around the room, and then you can do that later on throughout the day with your own pieces of music. Okay, Lammy, let's go to the stereo and press play. You can really move around the room, exploring how to make yourself look as if you're floating one way and then the other. You can turn, stretch, it's up to you. But it's so much fun pretending that we're up on the moon, maybe looking for Zut, having a lovely time with Lammy and his friends. So as I said, you can do that yourself later on through the day. You can choose your own piece of music, or you can play this again and dance around to that. But I hope you have lots of fun pretending that you're up in space and that you haven't got any gravity. Gravity is the thing that keeps us on the ground. It stops everything from floating in the air. And on the moon, they don't have it, which is why everything floats and moves around really slowly. So I hope you've had fun doing our gravity dance. I certainly did. And we'll see you later for more activities. Bye-bye for now.